Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Final Fantasy X. 10 years ago.
A history lesson?
Jack saw his first ship off here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jet never drank again. But it would seem that Shupov still works here.
What? There's more armor? Light bracer. Now the game is just being a dick. Yeah, where the F is Wonka?
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong? This guy won't let our chuck the ball on the shoe pop.
It is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot. Yes, Captain, sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
No stories, please. There's a long wait to ride the shoe pup since space is limited, but some risk to get priority since they need to get on their way to Xanarkin. Okay, there's Lulu and Wonka. 5,000 gil. Hunter's sword. Twin Lance. Blurry Moon. Thank you. Hey, look, do I have water ward? Oh, I forgot it's called Bulbasaur. They don't have anything else I'm looking for.
Riding a shoe isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things you boys never grew out of. Right? Let the driver know when you're ready.
The merchants here are wily. Pick your shot well.
Let the driver know.
I thought they'd hear more. If you buy something now, I'll give you a big discount. Death Touch, Noxious Gates, Force Lance. Now that's pretty good. Thunder Spear, Rod of Darkness. Damn. And I blew my gill on all those other armors. Not even sure if I'm gonna need, but hey, it helps to prepare. Yeah, I gotta go to the bathroom after this. Yeah, it's a real pity that I can't use my capture card on this, but hey, maybe someday I will. But how much gil am I gonna earn this time around?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Not very many gil. Yeah, this isn't gonna be of any help. Like, if I run into Ochus, then Yeah, this will definitely take forever. Even though I have a Monday off because of Labor Day weekend, yeah, it's just not worth grinding for. I just hope I can come back to this and get those particular weapons.
It's not like the Machina are bad.
only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the outfit screwing everything up.
What could that be?
Sit down.
Sorry!
The outfit!
Just those two. It's funny how Yuna just stands there not giving a shit. Get lightning. Ugh. Readying death charges. The extractor comes back down. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.